Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Twisted Donut. It's not a puzzle, but a puzzling mechanism. The donut part of the name is fairly obvious. It's a donut shape, and the twisted part is that you can twist it. So, going from a donut through sort of a helix, and when you twist it a bit more, it becomes a more stretched helix, and when you twist it all the end, it becomes a stick. And we twist it a bit more, then it becomes a helix and a donut in the other direction, and we have it back to start. So let me show you again. Just a lot of twisting, stretched, and more twisting, and back again. My question about this mechanism is, how does it work? Why does it turn from a donut into a helix, into a straight thing, and on? Thank you for watching.